Knickknack's Daily Teaser.
It's time for the fun to begin.
Q1, 27th June, 1967, saw the first use, publicly, of an ATM machine. What does ATM stand for? Q2, it was used, for the cameras, by comedy actor Reg Varney, who starred as Stan Butler in which English sitcom? Q3, that ATM machine was in a branch of which bank? Q4, more to the point, in which part of London? Kentish Town, Canning Town or Enfield Town? Q5, finally, the cash machine's inventor, John de la Rue, finally got OBE for his work in which year? 2004, 2005 or 2006? Questions set by Paul, Knickknack Downey and released under the Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike 3.0 Unported License. Audio material and images are copyright of the respective owners. The presentation was written on a Mac Mini, with Mac OS 10.6.8, using iWorks 09 and iMovie 08.